Okay, so I do have another question that says, is bariatric surgery a good idea for someone with lipedema? Is it helpful at all? And if so, should it be done before or after liposuction?
Okay, I don't think overall it's very helpful unless the person is extremely overweight. Obesity is often confused with lipedema. Know that when you lose weight with a diet, you don't typically lose much at all in the areas that are affected. That fat just doesn't come off the diet, exercise, or rooms. And for you to lose weight in other areas, I mean, it's really not going to make that much difference in what I see when you come to have your liposuction procedure. But again, if you're extremely overweight, you just need to lose some weight to make you a little healthier, I think it's okay. But overall, I don't think it's a good idea to have that surgery done